Evening everybody, welcome to Destiny. It's great to have you with us. Let's check out what's going on.
This is Destiny Church.
We meet here at Priory School every Sunday at 11 o'clock.
And on the first Sunday of every month, we also meet for a Sunday Night Live experience at 6.
We have fantastic praise and worship.
And real life application messages.
So come down and check us out.
Absolutely.
We're so pleased to announce our new app is now available for download for iPhone, iPad, Android phones and tablets.
Check out some of the new features. Log a prayer request or praise report from right within the app. Never be that girl holding your hand. Look at you gazing, acting like your biggest friend. And you can now give via the app too, directly through PayPal. Plus a whole bunch of other stuff, like checking out the latest message series. Showed up like you have been there before. Was like you knew me. Had me with every word. You saw right through me. Melted me down to the core. I was the Destiny app. Download it from the App Store today. Check it out. Well, I don't know.
Here at Destiny, week on week, we are privileged to receive some incredible life application and life-giving messages. They're motivating, they're challenging, they are often humorous, but they are always inspiring. And there are many ways that you can catch the messages throughout the week. So you can download our app for Apple, Android, and for Kindle. You can become a friend on Facebook, or maybe subscribe to our YouTube channel, or catch us on our website, destinyuk.com.
So the message is crystal clear. It's not about what we did, but what he's done that makes all the difference to what we do. In other words, he wants our lives to result in usefulness, not uselessness. It's amazing how the most unconfident person can become the most confident person when they get confident in God. Confident in who we are in God and who God is in us. Do you know just how much God is confident in you? We can look at impossible situations and go, do you know what? This might be impossible for anybody else in the world. But for me right now, if I will place my confidence in God, it's not impossible for him. When the doctors give you one report, you need to give them another. If the Bible talks about God doing anything richly, how many of you know it's way beyond what we would do richly? Like, we've got one idea of rich, and God's idea is a whole other level. You can face tomorrow and go, do you know what? I don't know what God's got in store for me, but I know it's going to be okay. So we're on this roller coaster of love and power. 1 minute high, next minute low. But when we live by his accomplishments, we'll never doubt his ability. We'll never lack his power because we're always aware it's because of his love.
We are committed to getting inspirational teaching to you so that you can live life strong and be all that God has called you to be.
Make sure you're here on Sunday the 5th of October for Sunday Night Live. It's 6 on 6 at 6 for 6. Make sure you join us. Well, that's it for DLive for this week. Have a fantastic week. We'll see you soon.